American Psycho is always thought as a horror, crime, thriller, or drama film. Even in IMDb, the movie genre is horror, thriller. But the author of the story, Bret Easton Ellis, considers the story as a comedy story.